In Hawaii, our islands are unique, and our commitment is strong. As we face the threat of devastating wildfires, we all must take action to stay safe. A Public Safety Power Shutoff Program, or PSPS for short, is part of Hawaiian Electric's wildfire safety strategy, developed to help keep our community safe.
The PSPS program identifies areas in high risk of wildfires. While no single factor will drive a PSPS, some factors include strong winds, low humidity, dry vegetation, red flag warnings by the National Weather Service, on-the-ground observations. In these conditions, power may need to be shut off as a last line of defense.
If you depend on life support or medical equipment at home, or if you have increased heating or cooling needs due to a medical condition, we understand power outages may be serious. Please contact us as soon as possible to ensure you receive PSPS notifications.
You can prepare for a PSPS by taking these steps. If you're in a high-risk area, update your contact information at hawaiianelectric.com/myaccount. Make sure you have an emergency plan and survival kit. Download our emergency preparedness handbook. Get PSPS alerts on your phone with our mobile app.
Here's what to expect before, during, and after a PSPS event. When weather data indicates heightened wildfire risk, a PSPS alert will be given 24 to 48 hours before a possible PSPS event. We'll do our best to provide advance notice, but if conditions are suddenly hazardous, we may have to shut off power with little or no notice. When a PSPS event is happening, we'll do everything we can to provide regular updates across multiple media platforms. Once it's safe, our crews will begin the restoration process. It may take hours or even days. Once restoration is complete and power has been restored, we'll continue to monitor conditions.
We've identified specific areas that are at high risk and may be subject to PSPS on Hawaii Island, Maui County, and Oahu. Download more detailed maps at hawaiianelectric.com/PSPSmaps.
Hawaiian Electric is working with emergency management agencies, first responders, and state and county officials to keep everyone safe if a PSPS is needed. Help us by doing your part and being prepared.